According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a firefight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You ran forward and picked up an M16. Or maybe it was another one. The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left. The zipline nearby was the best way back to the cave. He wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible. Bell, turn back and use the zipline to reach the bunker. Seeing a firefight, you readied your M16.
Throw up a hornet's nest! We need chopper support!
Roger that. Chopper inbound. ETA 2 minutes.
Let's move! Find a cover!
Yes, this was the bunker entrance you described in the report. Christ, what's happening to him?
I don't understand anything he's saying.
The CIA's mind control program has had a great deal of success with implanted memories.
We've got a job to do. Let's up the dosage and run 1B this time.
Ready to go.
According to your debrief, you woke up and the rest of your crew was missing. The VC were on the ground searching for survivors. You readied your bow to take them out silently. Think, Bell. Perseus. Do you remember coming face to face with Perseus in Vietnam?
EKG is spiking. Shit.
The path split near a ruin, so he took the right fork, not the trail to the left.
How many injections can we take?
The zip line nearby was the best way back to the cave. We wanted to get to that bunker as soon as possible.
You equipped your shotgun and had a bow ready. That's when you discovered VC soldiers meeting with Soviet agents.
Una para blind.
Yes, Bell. That was the door into the Soviet bunker.
Mark wrote some notes here. Said this section could trigger seizures.
Don't stop, Bell. Fuck! Hand me the fallback scenario manual.
Here you go.
Bell, we've got a job to do. According to your debrief, you woke up in the middle of a fight. The crash survivors were defending against a VC attack. You readied a grenade launcher and charged ahead.
The path split near a ruin, so you took the well-traveled trail on your left, not toward the waterfall on the right. Stop fighting me, Bell, and go left.
Go!
Turn around, Bell, and take the other path. You're telling us you died on this mission? Stop fighting me, Bell, and go left. Turn around, Bell, and take the other path. A rope ladder leading to a bridge overhead. The bridge led toward the bunker, so you climbed a ladder. Bell, use the ladder to your left. Bell, we're running out of time. Allies were pinned down on a ridge. You readied your sniper rifle to assist.
Where says we need to clear that house?
Command, this is Victor 4. We've got a possible Soviet command outpost in sight. It's DC all over us. Requesting a napalm strike.
We're coming from the ridge.
Victor 4, roger. Diverting air power to your area 30 seconds out.
I don't care if the door was fucking stuck. Open it. Lazar, give Bell another injection.
I don't know.
Do it now.
The shit he's on.
Those are some serious convulsions. Someone do something. Wait. Looks like Bell is coming down. Maybe we're okay again.
Stop wasting my time with this hallway. Turn around. What, the lab?
What the hell is Bell doing in the lab?
Bell, forget about the damn lab. I need to know about the bunker.
Comrades, the United States and its allies
slowly consume.
Programming is beginning.
Can Bell survive another round?
You're asking me?
Do it. We're not leaving empty-handed. Script 17.
Ready.
Bell, we've got a job to do.
We've been over this already.